Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 29. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 29. It says, fill in the blank. The probability that z is less than or equal to blank equals 0.0026. So to start this problem off, I'm going to draw a picture of the bell curve. And the probability that z is less than some value is a very small probability, 0.0026. So it's really going to be pretty far to the left because this probability is so small. And I figure if it's right in the middle, the probability of being less than this middle value is 0.5. So this is 0.00 something. So it's going to be way out here. So the probability of being less than is 0.0026. In that tiny little bit at the end, the very left end of the bell curve. So the standard normal chart is set up to tell us the probability of being to the left of or less than what we've looked up. So what we want to do is try and find 0.0026 somewhere in the middle of the chart. And the chart does go in order. That's going to be way on one end because that's very small, 0.0026. And you will find it in the middle of the chart, and when you do find it, it will be in the negative 2.7 row and the 0.9 column. So the 0.0026 is where negative 2.7 and 0.9 intersect. So that's the value that we must have looked up, negative 2.79. So the probability that z is less than or equal to negative 2.79 is equal to 0.0026.